Kecil
kan korang cakap dengan macam dia. Dia tu. Kan semalam ada cakap dengan dia tapi dia tak perasan.
Eh, you dengar.
Dengar.
Hai. Tak
look at this, I so Zuko but stray version. It's cute, right?
I have something to tell you.
Wait. Before you say anything, I didn't want to show you this dress that I want to buy. But look, the white one or the blue one?
I think I get the blue one. What do you want to say just now?
You know what? Never mind.
Hey Dad, when are you going to finish your part? I know that you're having a hard time with your family, but you're not the only one who has a problem, okay?
She's gone. She's dead. I'm alone now.
D, don't be like this. If she's here, she doesn't want to see the person she loved to behave like this.
If she loved me, she wouldn't kill herself. It's my fault. I didn't ask her if she was alright. She must be lonely.
She wouldn't be insane if she went to therapy or something.
Are you out of your mind? She's your friend. This is all your fault.
So you wanna blame me now, huh?
Guys, enough. This is not the right time to be fighting.
You didn't stress her out. She was would not kill herself.
She literally contributed nothing to our group. She always come up with her family problem as an excuse.
Akmal? Akmal, are you in there? Akmal, could you please open the door? Akmal?
Azmi, we're not like before. Every single time we see each other, we always fight. I just don't like how we are right now.
I know, man. I notice it too.
I don't like the new us, Azmi. Please, I'm begging you. We are already like a family.
It saddens me that such a thing could happen.
Yanai is going away from us. Karim is leaving us to study abroad. Adam is stressed out because we always fight. Are we really going to let our friendship waste like this?
We really need to talk to each other again if we want our relationship back.
Jika engkau minta intan permata, tak mungkin ku mampu. Tapi sayangkan ku capai bintang dari langit untukmu. Jika engkau minta satu dunia, akan aku coba. Ku hanya mampu jadi milikmu, pastikan kau bahagia. Soalkan siapa di hatiku. Terukir